My name's Jessica Sagehorn. I'm the director of CMU, TCU, and Infusion Center here at Freeman, and I have been here for 5 years now. I decided to work for Freeman once I started talking to some of the employees who already work here. I had a lot of friends who worked here at the time, and so I just kind of sought them out and said, hey, what makes you work at Freeman? And after talking to each one of them, they all pretty much said the same thing. They all appreciated the family atmosphere and how it's a big corporation, but also at the same time, it's very friendly and small.
My name is Kayla Ferguson. I'm the assistant director for CMU, TCU, and the Infusion Center. I've been with Freeman for 8 years now. I started out at Freeman in the student assistant program on the medical oncology floor. That's really what drew me to Freeman initially, was that student assistant program, a way for me to get into the hospital before I graduated nursing school. What makes me stay here is the hometown feel of the hospital. So when I walk down the hallways and I see people, I know almost everyone by name now, which is really important, and I just really feel at home here.
My name is Mayla Smith. I'm the clinical coordinator for CMU, our cardiac medical unit, and I've been here for a total of 9 years. CMU is unique because we have quarterly employee engagement meetings where it's just one-on-one time with our staff members, and we're able to ask them a number of questions, being able to see what is their favorite part about working on CMU, and a common theme mentioned was the teamwork.
What makes CMU a unique department is that it is one of the newest departments we have here at Freeman. It opened in 2012 to meet the needs of the community. At the time, we needed more beds in the hospital. At the time, we were just an overflow unit for medical and cardiac patients, but the unit's really evolved in the past few years. We now take all the stroke patients that come to the hospital and also specialize in renal patients.
One thing that's remained the same has always been teamwork on our unit. So anybody who needs a helping hand, every person up here is always willing to do that, as well as take great care of their patients and our families up here. We are looking for someone who is compassionate with their coworkers as well as their patients, someone who's willing to go that extra step for everyone that they're working with and working for. So anybody who is willing to get in there and just put in the work and do what's best for our patients as well as their team members. One perk that we do have on CMU is that we have weekend option positions now, so we do have a lower requirement for weekends for any nurses that are hired up here. To apply for any positions that are available on CMU, you would go to jointeamfreeman.com.